Elsewhere this morning, Google is making it a little easier to see if you've been the victim of a data breach. A new extension in Google Chrome will automatically check your login details against a huge database. Google says around 4 billion usernames and passwords are on that list, and it will tell you if there's a match, which means your personal information has been exposed and it is time to change your password again.